Gideon Tarus, the head coach of the GSU, hard luck for losing against Al Gish today in the last game of the Pool D. And how do you see the game, and how do you came back from 0-2 to win a set, and then they lost, unfortunately, that match?
The game was so good. We played well. Though we fell in the first set, we fell the last.
We want to finish.
And they started jump service that make us fail. Though we have not practiced so much in jump services, we don't have jump services in Kenya. That's why it made us fail. Though we played well.
But you are the champions in Kenya, the champions of the local league. Do you have the strong matches as a preparation, or the standard is a bit less than?
No, the standard is good, but the only jump service, we don't have jump service like the way we expected this day. So in case we get a lot of practice with jump services, I think we contain these people and next time we shall win.
Yeah. How do you see now the game against Ahli in the quarterfinal? Ahli is a strong team now.
I know Ahli is the best team. But the best too. And I'm ready for Ahli. Yeah. I'll play my best.
You have today a strategy of using the tall players, even the opposite spiker, the blockers, the tall players who can get to the game during the set.
No, the tall players I have, I will use them. But in Kenya, I'm still looking for tall players that can make me play the same as.
Makes a difference,
playing.
Yeah.
Yeah, because my left player sometimes are short, and then high, and then early, and then my opponent was so tall. So when they attack, my jump was so low, they attacked before I jumped. So next time, I'll be okay.
Can GSU conclude with a medal in this competition?
Yeah, of course, why not? I'm going for the medal. I don't fear Ahli. Yeah, I'll go for it.
Yeah. Thank you very much, and good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.